Hello everybody, and welcome back to another exciting episode of Final Fantasy X. Now, Operation Mihen last time was a fucking disaster, and now there are a lot of dead people. Now, as Yuna said last time, we're on our way to Josie Temple, which we're standing right outside of. So we're going to pray to the next faith, and we're going to get the next summon.
I've been thinking about the future.
About the future.
No matter what we do next, we're going to do it for Yevon, that's for sure.
Yes, that's for sure.
The monks said we could stay here for a while.
Well, that's a good deal.
I would pray for those fallen in battle.
Would you?
But how? How can I enter the temple after what we have done? The monks of Jose have kindly offered to heal our wounded.
That's nice of them.
Yevon still looks out for us. Even now.
That's nice of the monks. Oh, a treasure chest! I want me some treasure chests. Give me those sexy treasure chests. What's in here? What's in here? Is there an Albed sympathizer in here? Nope, no Albed primer sympathizer. Normally, Luzu would be on that bed, even though Luzu would actually be outside. But since Gata somehow survived, which I didn't want him to, I told him to go to the front lines and he would have died. But instead, someone else, this fucker survives. Yeah, depending on what you told Luzu, depending on what you told Gata before you commenced that boss fight in Operation Mihen, he would have either died or Luzu would have died. Usually I just let Gata die because I don't like Gata. I like Luzu better.
Luzu, he's...
Where is he?
I found him. He was torn in half.
That idiot!
What do I do now? I can't do this. I'm going back to Bisei.
See, this is why I wanted you to die. This is why I wanted you to die.
Luzu, he's...
Like I said, that's why I wanted you to die. I swear Luzu's scene is much more better than that. Luzu wasn't cowering in a corner like you.
So you're a champion of Yevon now, Braska?
Indeed he is.
I beg your pardon, but may I ask your name?
Hey, Quentin Flynn?
I am Summoner Yuna, from the Isle of Bisei.
Quentin Flynn, is that you?
As I thought. The daughter of Lord Braska. You have the look of your father.
Raiden? Is that you?
My father? You knew him?
Is that you, Raiden?
No. I have never met the man. Ah, my apologies. I am Isaru.
Oh yeah, sorry.
I am a summoner, like you.
I'm Pase. Pleased to meet you.
Ah.
And I'm Murota.
Hello, Murota.
I'm guarding my big brother here.
Since I was a child, I've always looked up to Lord Braska. I wished I would someday become a high summoner like he was. You must have some of your father's talent in you. I believe you might someday defeat Sin.
I'm not really. I've only just become a summoner.
Of course, I've no intention of losing either.
Hmm.
So perhaps we should race to see who can defeat Sin first, no?
Hmm.
Oh, very well then. I accept your challenge.
Isaru!
Yuna, I beg your leave. Good luck to both of us.
Yes.
Now we're going to the little side. Oh, wait.
Oh,
Pase.
It's so pretty. Oh, it's
Passe, what are you doing? Shouldn't you be outside with your brother? Go into the little side rooms. There's always items in the little side rooms. Like a treasure chest here. Obtained a Mega Phoenix.
We're all out of healing potions. Even so, more wounded men are being brought here. Yes, it's famous for associating with Lord Meehan. Captain, please, wake up! Please! Captain, please!
Oh, there's a treasure chest there! I missed a treasure chest! But there's also another one here. Obtain remedy. Oh my, we're out of funeral shrouds. Rest in peace. Rest in peace. And Ether.
Hey, you.
Yes, Isara?
Me?
You are Yuna's guardian, no? Moroda's heard a curious rumor. I thought you should know.
I heard it from those crusaders. Seems that summoners have been going out on pilgrimage and just disappearing.
It could just be the fiends got them, but not so many so quickly.
Sorry I don't know more, but watch your back.
Will do.
Ain't much future for a guardian without a summoner, eh?
What? What? What y'all talking about?
We're talking about doing your job as a guardian.
Hey, I'm doing good. Right, big brother?
Please be careful.
Will do.
Passe!
Oh, what?
We're leaving!
Do you need to show it
right
there?
Right there!
I need to show it right fucking there. Okay. Okay, right, let's go.
The Cloister of Trials lies within. Are you prepared?
Prepared, yes. Let's go.
All right, guardians, at attention.
We are ready.
All right, let's do it.
Boom, 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 taste it. Sorry, Josie's sphere. That one. Put it here. Letter two onto the pedestal. There we push it. Push, 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 push. Now we push it over here. And there we go. Stay put. Now we jump onto it. It will let us. And down. Let me push this one in. I should activate that. Jump back. Push that. Sphere's in the right place. Sorry, Jose's here. A sphere, get over here. I mean, this is pretty much one of the easiest temples in the game. If you count Besaid's one, this is the second easiest. The hardest one's obviously fucking the bell. That one's so damn confusing, the one at the bell. You only get to go for it once anyway. Insert Jody here. Bam, 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 boom, 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 boom. Up we go. Push all these pedestals in. Pretty simple. Pretty simple puzzle here. Just push all the pedestals in, then you're ready to go. If you want to get instruction sphere, if you want to get instruction sphere, you can go back downstairs. There we go. That's this glyph. Get the structure sphere, go back upstairs. And then we can get the structure sphere treasure. And we're done with Jose Temple. Boing, boing. Insert sphere. Here we go. Magic sphere. Here, yeah, no, we're done. We're done in Jose Temple.
Stop pacing around. Be calm and wait.
We wait here.
Well, well, you again.
Oh, great.
Still traveling with quite the crowd, I'd say.
You bitch.
What is it, Bartello? You know this riffraff?
Riffraff?
You are... Arin, no?
What of it?
Can I shake your hand? Arin. No, Sir Arin. You're the reason I became a guardian. Thank you, sir. This means so much to me.
Calling the personal guardian the Lord Braska riffraff?
Suck it, bitch.
And you call yourself a summoner?
Yeesh.
Bartello, enough! Get back here.
Hang in there, buddy. Eh?
Oh, God, that was funny.
I swear, I'll never wash this hand again.
Please, touch me with that hand and I'll remove it.
I met Sir Arryn! The Sir Arryn!
How much longer?
Stop pacing.
Be calm and wait.
You should try to settle down. Yuna will be blamed if anything happens.
Quite the show, yeah? Not so good on the heart, though.
Pick spot. Shut up. Wait.
Fine, I'll go outside. I knew that would happen. I knew that would happen if he went outside.
You owe much to your father.
Bitch.
All these guardians. And Sir Arryn, too? And I hear Maester Seymour's quite taken with you. The world must look different when you're the daughter of Lord Braska.
Jealous?
This has nothing to do with my father. I'm traveling on my own, as a full-fledged summoner.
Oh, is that so? Then try standing on your own two legs for once.
Don't make me
your
punch
guardians
you.
Won't be able to protect you when the time comes.
If I were in this game, I'd punch Donna the hell out. Exile. Keep it the same name. Go back in here. Get this little treasure chest we missed. Switch here. Save the game, as always. Now we're almost gonna get to the good part.
No matter how dark the night, morning always comes. And our journey begins anew. No matter how... And our journey...
We're leaving once Yuna gets here.
Okay.
Donna has left. Isaru too.
Thank God. Hate that bitch.
Get ready for the journey ahead.
Of course, Arryn. What else do you want me to do? Got that?
I'm going back to Besaid. With Luzu gone?
Yeah. It'd be hard fighting alone, wouldn't it?
Most of the other Crusaders have already left. I'll go soon. I heard you're leaving too. Good luck. I hope we meet again someday.
Oh, we will, once we get back to Besaid. Hopefully we don't have to go... for the fucking Dark Aeons to go for that. Quet, did he become a chocobo or something?
She was working until dawn. Healing the wounded, sending the fallen.
Okay. I guess I'll just let her sleep for now, then.
Does she really just sleep in those clothes?
Morning.
What? Morning?
Don't worry.
But it's morning.
And?
I'm so sorry.
Don't stop apologizing.
I'll get ready right away. Just a moment.
Don't worry. It's okay.
Yo, sleepyhead.
Sorry, I'm so sorry. Please forgive me.
Really, there's no rush. Here, your hair.
A summoner with bad hair. What's the world coming to?
You could have woken me up.
We called to you, but with all that snoring.
What is it today? Everyone's picking on me! Oh, you too, Sir Orin?
Once Lady Yuna fixes her hair, we leave.
I hadn't really laughed like that in a long time. It was only later that I realized. The only one really laughing then was me. Laughing must have been the only thing keeping them going.
Save the game. In fact, no, don't save the game. Don't save the game. We've got plenty of time for the next save. Got 40 minutes left. The Crusaders are falling apart, so I'm going to help out guard duty here at the temple for a while. It's the last thing I can do to repay them for taking us in. I mean, oh, a halberd. Taking part in that disastrous operation. And a monk told me that if I had time for remorse, I should spend it praying. He's right, it's my duty to pray for my departed men. The monk gave me this, but I think you should have it. 10 potions, thank you.
Off so early?
Yes.
Lady Yuna, you must be exhausted after working so hard last night. Will you be okay?
You'll be fine.
I feel that I have rested enough, but thank you for your kindness. Will you be leaving too?
Yes. First we cross the Moonflow, and then we head north in search of chocobos to replace those we have lost.
Once we find chocobos, our mounted forces will ride again.
Huh? Aren't you missing someone?
Captain! Wait for me!
What took you so long? We're leaving.
You expect me to keep up with a chocobo?
Lady Yuna, I wish you good fortune. Elma, Clasco, let's go.
Ma'am.
See you again sometime,
can
guys.
Can I just rest a sec?
No complaints.
Where to next?
We cross the Moonflow.
Gotcha. Moonflow, baby, here we come.
We're always fought side by side, but now we go back home together. Nothing for me. Go! Right, T-Dex. You know what to do. You're gonna put poison in. Nope, you're not. Anyway, Waka. Go, Waka.
Go, go, go!
Go, go, go! Treasure chest. You need the treasure chest. Level 1 key sphere times 3. 3 key spheres.
Good day, everyone.
Good day, Shalinda.
We can all learn a lesson from what has happened to the Crusaders.
What do you mean by a lesson?
Only the truly faithful have a hope of defeating sin. I'm thinking of going to Guado Salam.
Well, coincidence, we're
going
there too.
I have not spoken with Aguado for some time.
I've spoken with him for like a day. I'm talking about the teamwork.
I'll take you all on!
Farewell.
I'm not getting really that much overkill, really. Oh! Jesus, I learned overdrive mode detector. Level up for Orin and Waka. Increase Waka's power or strength by 1. Biron and Yankee. That wants her as well, I'm pretty sure. Ah, Waka. Bring it, Yuna. Just get
Summoner her. Yuna, ready.
Just get her here for no reason whatsoever. Boom! Overkill. Bring out Kimari. Maybe Kimari can learn something from these. By the way, I'm just telling you now, Yuna's probably gonna have that.
Someone with magic skills.
Yuna's probably gonna have that Rod of Wisdom through the entire game until we get Nirvana for her. B-Ron and Yankee, what are you doing here? I'm pretty sure that's one.
Look! One of Kimari's friends! Looks just like him!
What?
What'd you say, Biddy?
Both follow summoners on all fours! Hornless goatlings! Hornless! Hornless!
You come to insult Kimari?
Wrong. We come to warn little Kimari. Summoners disappear. Never return. Next will be Kimari's summoner. Poor Kimari. Lost his horn. Next lose his summoner. Pitiful Kimari, howl alone, howl alone.
I can't wait to keep sharing.
Do those two got something against you? What? They were just picking on you?
Kimari would deal with them.
And I'll help.
Kimari alone.
But
it's Kimari's problem. You can't interfere. It's a rule.
I'm worried.
Let the Ronso deal with Ronso problems, yeah? That's how it's always been.
I mean, I'm worried about those summoners disappearing.
They aren't just disappearing into thin air.
Hey, if we guardians do our job, no problem, right?
Oh.
Confident.
Yeah.
Be a little too confident. I forgot to say, I didn't even take 2 steps. I didn't even take 2 steps.
Ha ha! Oh yeah!
Overkill.
Let's see.
Orin? To be honest. Thank you, Orin.
Oh yeah!
Bam, 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 bam! Oh, ambush. We need a healer. I need a healer. Get Asana. Asana.
My turn.
Or can you use antidote. Time for some level 2 tier magic.
You need a light?
1,000 damage. Now we will need antidote. See this? It's time.
Mighty
Mo! Dice and dice overdrive! Still got a lot of health left. Lyra! You're not pleased to keep it. and his back. Hold you down. There's a lot of stats that you can. First off, heal Tidus.
Shit.
Okay, and remedy on Tidus. Echo screen. There. Echo screen. Use the cannon. Right. Fire up. Heal Tidus. Use an accurate. And he's gone. Lulu still took some damage from that. Boom! Boom! Unit leveled up! Noxious Cat C. Kite C. I don't know how you say it. Cat C or something. I don't know. I don't know how you spell it. How you pronounce Cat C. I'm just gonna call him Kite C. Oh great, another Ochu! Haste on Lulu. Yuna, heal Lulu. Fire again. And then we switch to Waka.
Go, go, go! Yeah!
Fire up. Hold you down. Remedy Waka. But I should have. There we go.
Yeah.
Black magic. Fire up. Bring an orange.
So who's next?
Fire up. Overkill. We're nearing the next save point soon anyway. Yuna leveled up. Dodara and Warafora. Tidus. Increase your accuracy by 1, I think, 2, then raise your magic defense. Heal him. There's a chest. There's Belgamine over there, I can see her. Level 3, level 1 Kisu. Ah, great.
There were fewer fiends in my time.
Oh, really?
Huh. Oh, really? Running out of black magic with his MP.
No mercy!
Dragon Punch Overdrive!
Kimari has fire breath. Well, fire breath! didn't really do much to him, did it? Or my poison. Lyra again. I wonder if I can learn anything from him. Oh, no, let's try it. Nope, nothing. Attack? 483. Or not, or not. You'll never get any of this. Dun 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 dun. Oh yeah, I forgot. Kamari has Sensor on his weapon. Or and Kamari both got rock, so that's good. That's very good. Or Kamari go up here. Wait. Increases magic and his accuracy in there. Belgany's just over here. Another Ochu, I bet you. Another Ochu! Or a Mandragora. No, it's an Ochu.
Training, huh?
But I got a better idea.
Let
Ring
them come.
Yuna. Esuna. Fire up. Heal Orin. Orin needs the help. Oh, critical. Fire. That'll be the end of it. 28 MP. Should only be able to use like the magic 3 more times. Unless I give her an Aether right now. There's Belgamine.
We meet again. I heard you took part in Operation Mihin. You've seen that Machina aren't the answer. In the end, only summoners can hope to defeat Sin.
You are right. I must train harder.
I can help with that, if you like. I propose a contest of Aeons. A friendly contest, of course.
Of course. Fight.
I'm ready.
That's the spirit. But before we begin, I have healed your Aeons. Well, shall we?
She's gonna go for a healing spell back. Mm-hmm.
Call whichever Aeon you want.
Mm. Hold on, just... give me a drink. Oh. That is a nice tea. Which one would be more better for the task? I don't know. Valifor or Ifrit? Well, Valifor has water, I think, as black magic, so that should work against Ixion. but Ifrit has the higher attack power and the higher health. Well, I'm just checking which one would be more efficient. Ifrit. Because Ifrit can actually heal himself, cast fire on himself, which is quite good. That's quite a good reason. Because if he casts fire on himself, he can heal himself. So,
don't hold anything back. Show me what you've learned.
Okay, right. Charge my overdrive page. You missed. I think he's gonna go for shield. Air spark. I think he does free attacks and he goes for air spark. Three packs then it was smart. That's what he goes for. One. Two. Heal myself. Back to full. My heal. My shield. Four attacks in the Aero Spark. Actually gonna keep myself healed up. Go for it, Hellfire. So we can still keep me open for a little while after a turn is done. This is gonna be bad. Try to listen to it here. It's gonna be switched off for a bit. It's sure it's gonna be a false play. Airspray, it's gonna be Anderson. It's gonna be Anderson. Force Hammer. Okay, that got like 4 turns. I've lost. Destroyed. Okay, what? You're attacking Yuna now. That is unfair. Attack and he was beaten.
shop. That is enough.
Wipe the floor.
You're good. You bested me fairly. Here, your prize. Go on, take it.
Dragon scale. Summoner's soul. Possessing the summoner's soul allows you to learn abilities by expanding items. Select abilities. Then select an ally. Yeah, I know what it is. A list of available abilities will appear. Item cost for each ability is also switched to the top right of the screen. On the left is the amount of items currently in stock. On the right are the amount of items left after abilities, where items are spent with Aeons on abilities. Abilities have already been learned. And abilities for which if there are insufficient items are displayed in the gray. Enough items. It cannot be selected. When you select an ability you want the Aeon to learn, you'll be asked for final confirmation. Select this to prompt the abilities to Aeon. Level 1 Fire. Aeons can learn most of the same abilities as that of the characters. However, some abilities are unavailable to them. This concludes the learn tutorial.
I look forward to meeting you again. Till next time, Yuna.
We won't see each other until like near the end of the fucking game. Literally, we won't be seeing her again until like near the end of the game of Elysian Temple. Okay, right. I really have to do this. Mr. Waka.
My turn!
Elemental Ryu. Fire wheels. Save point, which should not be too far ahead. Fucking hell. Okay, right. This isn't too difficult.
Miss me?
Just normal fire for this one should do.
This is the Moonflow.
These are moon lilies. They say that clouds of fireflies gather here when night falls.
The entire river glows like a sea of stars.
Really? Hey, I got an idea!
We're not waiting till nightfall.
Then, once we beat Sin, we're coming back.
Thank you.
Hey, we better hurry or we'll miss the shoe puff.
The shoe puff?
Shoe puff? That's some kind of boat?
Hmm.
Okay, save point's just around this corner. Save point's just around here. Pretty sure the save point's around here. Unless, of course, that's in 10-2.
Whoa! What the? Whoa!
This shoe puff!
This is a shoe puff!
Whoa! Let's ride! Come on, let's go!
All right, we board soon as we ready, huh?
Ride the shoe puff!
Awoka.
Shoe puffs? I haven't ridden one in so long.
What? You've been on one of these?
Well, just once. 10 years ago, with Kimari. Remember?
Shoe puff shook, Yuna fall in water. Shoe puff scoop up Yuna with long nose. Yuna jump in 3 more times for fun. Kimari worried.
Whoops.
Yuna had fun. Kimari happy.
All right, let's go to the save point. Let's actually get to the save point. Time's running out.
No, I don't think so. It's a bad idea, yes.
I love these fuckers.
Please, we beg of you.
Impossible!
What's wrong?
This guy won't let our chocobo on the shoe puff.
Ah, it is kind of big.
It's just not fair.
He does have a point, Joe.
So what? We just leave him behind?
Hey, I didn't say that. Just...
It is no good. We will have to find another way.
Indeed.
We will find a ford where we can cross on foot.
Yes, Captain Sir.
But that'll take days.
Where there's a will, there's a way.
Oh, boy.
That's our captain.
Yeah.
Where there's a will, there's a way. Those words stayed with me. I wonder how Captain Lucille is doing.
Well, anyway, that was pretty interesting. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Final Fantasy X. I hoped you liked it, and if you did, hit that like button, comment, and why not subscribe? And I'll see you all in the next video when we ride the shoe puff!